Namaste. Today's video is about yoga as a 24/7 action. Let me explain what I'm talking about. I have seen people practicing yoga asanas in a very intense form for about an hour, and the remaining hours of the day they don't do anything much. Similarly, people practice once or twice a week, and the remaining days of the week they don't do anything much. Now, this is not the way that you should be practicing. Yoga practices must be moderate, which means they should not be very mild. At the same time, they should not be very intense also. When you practice yoga asanas in a very intense manner, our body is not designed to take it. Instead of crashing all the action into just a few days or just 1 hour per day, what we have to do is we have to practice almost every day of the week in a moderate form. Similarly, when you practice 1 hour in a day, it should be moderate. And the remaining hours of the day, we have to keep ourselves active. Let me compare this scenario with the olden days. People used to keep themselves active throughout the day with simple works. Let it be household work like cooking, cleaning, just working in the garden, walking out to the grocery to pick up something. All these simple actions used to keep them live throughout the day. And their practices, let it be workout, yoga, all these were moderate. They were not very intense, neither very mild. So let us learn this from the olden days. Let us learn to keep ourselves active throughout the day with simple works like standing from the seat, just walking around within the premises, stepping out of the house to pick up something. All these simple activities which can be spread throughout the day will keep us away from the sedentary lifestyle. Spending a little less time on televisions, mobiles and laptops. So these simple actions will help us to make our own exercises or yoga practices moderate. Remember, moderate practices are always very, very sustainable. When we practice intensely, days passing by, years passing by, we will start facing problems on our joints. People start developing back pain, knee pain, neck pain. All these problems will come up due to intense practices. At the same time, it should not be very mild also. When you don't do anything, our joints and muscles start becoming weaker and weaker. Let us practice moderate, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and make it more sustainable. Namaste.